Cartoon Network, home of the Titans.
We're kicking at the Space House.
You got this, Bumblebee.
I hope she's safe in there.
Robin? Are you all right?
I don't think he's all right.
Master my fears.
Excuse me, Rumi.
What's happening?
I was coughing, so I went to get a drink of water, and then there was an alien in the house, so I got in the power lifter because I was the only one small enough, and then Robin mutated, and they both attacked me, so now I'm going to throw one of them into space!
Okay.
How do I know which one to hurl into space?
I'm Robin! Oh, come on!
Curse that invitation for a free vacation!
I don't know, Star. This place looks pretty empty. Do you really think we can live out here?
Indeed. All this place needs is the small amount of the elbow grease.
Check it out, guys. I built these cozy little meat cottages.
And I have built this relaxing meat gazebo.
I built this meat bowling alley.
I have built the Meat DMV, which shall only be open from the 9 to 5 and closed on major holidays. Tell me, Cyborg, is our new home not the adorable?
I think it stinks.
Our new home does not the stink?
Yeah, it does. I think the meat is starting to go bad.
Friends, it appears our smelly situation has attracted some visitors.
Oh, no. Are those...
Meat bears!
Is too powerful for him.
He's really messing with his own superpowers.
I think he's trying to use the ring to create a weapon.
What kind of weapon can he create with that thing?
Anything. The only limit is his own imagination.
A tater tot? That's the limit of his imagination?
Pretty much.
It is very effective. I will give him that.
Run! That was our Athmetrion.
This is all my fault! And I can't even help because I'm nothing without my power ring!
Oh, come on! Have you not learned a thing? Recap! Every superhero... No! Oh! Isn't found in magic rings.
All you need to be super is to reach deep within you.
Reach in deep. That gives me an idea. Raven, summon a portal so that I can reach inside the magic hat from the outside.
Got it.
Gotcha.